The reason why I wanted to do this first solo album is just because I'd been with a group for a long period of time and just had a lot of different ideas that I wanted to try out, you know. And unfortunately, you know, the kind of the demise of the Micronauts transpired during the tour of Seven's Travels. To me, making music and doing music is, to me, the most sacred. And to me, at that time, it had been compromised. And so, for me, you know, that tour really pushed the issue of me wanting to go solo. I think with Micronauts and most of the music in that time was more about the movement, talking about broad strokes, you know, mass movements of people, whereas Self-Destruction was getting into the nuances, the people who are a part of the movement. And then, if anything, it was kind of like my Death Certificate album, to where Ice Cube had his first joint that was mainly, you know, kind of the gangsterism, and then the other one was he was politicizing. So to me, it was kind of switching it and going deeper, meeting people where they're at, and then kind of taking them back to where I wanted them to go, which is why I say Micronauts is kind of at the end, very complex about movement. So if you're listening to that, you've kind of went through the process of looking at your personal into the public, whereas Micronauts stuff is more public, Self-Destruction is more personal. Naming the album Self-Destruction really pinpointed just my relationship with the industry. Like, if I could have it my way, I would be famous, but then decide when and where I would want to be famous. You know, I don't like necessarily everything that comes with it, you know, and you don't get a chance to choose that. But I just think that, you know, in terms of my narrative and my involvement, you know, issues of whether or not feeling worthy of success or things of that nature. So it was kind of like when you name it, you claim it, you own it, and then you move past it. So Self-Destruction is kind of everything I've done, you know, in terms of having different opportunities to record music. You know, every time something happens, there's something missing. So just the uneasiness of everything that came with fame is one of the reasons why I named it Self-Destruction.